Good morning and happy Tuesday to you all. What a wonderful, wonderful day. I'm so glad that this day is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Remember what John 3:16 says, God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believe in him should not perish but have everlasting life. My friend, Jesus loves you. He gave his life for you. He loves you. He cares about everything that's going on in your life. Why don't you receive his love today? No matter how bad you've been, no matter what you got yourself into, no matter how you feel, remember that Jesus loved you. He has outstretched hands for you, and he's looking for you just to receive him as your Lord. Listen, take the love of Jesus Christ today and pass that love on to someone else. Have a great day in Jesus' name.